Hi dear students, how are you all of you? You all are very 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 warmly welcome on our YouTube channel. Dear student, this is our 8th number lesson. Yes or no? And name of the lesson is The Donkey and the Jackal. Yes, what is the name of the lesson? The Donkey and the Jackal. Before starting the lesson, just we will understand warm up. Do you like stories about animals? What is your answer, dear students? Do you like it or not? What kind of an animal is the jackal? Will you tell which kind of animal is the jackal? What kind of an animal is the donkey? And what about donkey? Donkey is of which kind of animal? Yes? Let us now read a story about a donkey and a jackal. And here we are going to understand a story about a jackal and a donkey. Yes? Now see, this is the story. Now let's read. There lived a donkey in a small town. Where does the donkey live? Live in a small town. He worked for his master all day long. For whom he used to work for his master all day long. He carried heavy loads of clothes for his master during the day. And during the day, he used to carry a load of clothes for his master. At night, he would roam about freely in fields nearby. And after eating at night, he used to roam freely in around nearby field. A little away from the town, there lived a jackal. And little bit far away from the town, one jackal used to live. The donkey and the jackal became friends. Now, dear student, see, the donkey and the jackal, they have become the friends of each other. Every night, they went to the field and ate what they wanted. And what they both used to do, jackal and the donkey? The jackal and the donkey, they used to go to the field and whatever they wanted to eat, they used to eat. Yes? One night, after a heavy meal, the donkey said to the jackal, "I am very happy." And one day what had happened? Donkey had a heavy meal and donkey said, "I am very happy. Tonight, I would like to sing a song. I am happy and I am feeling to sing a song." Yes, now come on the next page. "Sing a song," the jackal asked. What jackal asked? "Sing a song. What do you know about music?" See, and jackal is telling, what do you know about music? "The guards will hear you and come running. They will catch us and beat us up." And see, jackal is requesting that, "See, what do you know about music? If you started to sing, the guards, they will come by running and they will beat us up. You live in the forest all the time. You don't know any music." And see, donkey is arguing with the jackal and telling that, "You are living in the forest. You don't know anything about music. I live among men and women." See, jackal is living in the forest, jungle, but the donkey lives with the people. So he is telling, "I am living among the people. I can sing very well," the donkey told the jackal. And donkey was in overconfident. He said, "I can sing very well. Brother, let me first go to the gate." And jackal was afraid. Jackal was clever. Jackal said, "Brother, if you want to sing, sing. Doesn't matter. But let me go at the gate first." "I will look for the guards," said the jackal. "And I will look for the guards if they are coming or not." Who said? Jackal said. The jackal went to the gate and the donkey began to pray. And what had happened? Jackal, it was waited at the gate and donkey started bray, means singing. The guards heard the donkey and came running with stick. And guards, they have heard the donkey and they came by running. Okay, and they brought sticks with them. They tied him to a heavy log, and the donkey, it was tied to a heavy log. The poor donkey dragged the log along and came to the gate. And the poor donkey, it dragged, pulled the log and came at the gate. The jackal saw the donkey and said, "I told you not to sing," but he did not listen me. And jackal was waiting at the gate, and jackal said, "I told you that should not sing, but you did not listen to me." Yes. Here you can see, donkey, it had dragged the log at the gate, and jackal is standing here. Yes or no? This was the story, dear student, which we have understood it now. Now we are going to complete the exercise of this lesson number 8. Let's start with the exercise. See, exercise is there for you. Fill in the blanks. What is our first question? Fill in the blanks. The dash dash carried heavy load for his master. Our answer is donkey. The donkey carried heavy loads for his master. Second, the donkey and the jackal became dash dash. The donkey and the jackal became friends. The jackal went to the dash dash before the donkey started sinking. The jackal went to the gate before the donkey started sinking. The guards came with dash dash when they heard the donkey bray. The guards came with sticks when they heard the donkey bray. Yes. Now answer the following questions. Question 1 is that, what did the donkey do at night? Question number 1 is that, what did the donkey do at night? At night, he would roam about freely in the fields nearby. At night, he would roam about freely in the fields nearby. Second, what did the donkey and the jackal do every night? What did the donkey and the jackal do every night? Every night, they went to the fields and ate what they wanted. What did the donkey want to do one night? Donkey would like to sing a song. Here is the answer. What did the jackal say? The jackal said, "The guards will hear you and beat us up." Yes. What happened when the donkey brayed? The guards, he heard the donkey and came running with sticks. These are the 5 questions and answers we have seen it here. Now let's start with the next vocabulary. Look at the picture and name the animals. Choose the names from the list. List is given: cow, zebra, lion, elephant, dog, cat. First picture is of lion, cow, elephant, zebra, dog, cat. Yes, you also have to do the same. Now next is pronunciation. Read this word: two, zoo, moon, food. So find out six more words that have O sounds, double O sounds, and write them in the blanks. First, I have written it here: good, food, blood, book, look, cook. Yes, these are the words are with double O sound. Listening and speaking, this you have to work in the prayer. Pairs. First, do you like the drawing? Yes, very much. What about you? I like to sing. Oh, really? Did not know that. Like that, you also have to practice it. Now, language and grammar. Words that describe a noun are called adjectives. For examples, here, dear student, we are understanding the adjectives. words that describes the noun is called adjectives. A red ribbon, a tall tree, a blue sky, a thin man. These highlighted words are called adjectives. Red, tall, blue and thin. Yes. Now next is that filling the blanks with correct adjectives from the list. Adjectives are given here. Wild, beautiful, new, wide, small, soft. First is, he lives in a dash dash house. He lives in a small house. The rose is a dash dash flower. The rose is a beautiful flower. My mother likes dash dash music. My mother likes soft music. My grandfather is a dash dash man. My grandfather is a wise man. The lion is a dash dash animal. The lion is a wild animal. We have a dash dash TV set. We have a new TV set. Now writing is there. Find out more about donkeys and jackals. Write a few sentences to describe each. Donkey. We use a donkey for transportation. It is very unique and amazing animal. Male donkey is called jack. Now jackals. Jackals are canid species found in Africa and Asia. They are carnivorous. They eat small mammals, birds and reptiles. Here you can write your own information also. It's not compulsory to write what I have written it here. Life skill. We must be kind to animals. Write what we must do to show kindness to animals. Five sentences I have written for you. We can feed animals. We can take care of them. We should give our time to animals. We should play with animals. Be kind by speaking for those who have no voice. You can write your own sentences also, doesn't matter. Now our last question and activity is that write the story of the donkey and jackal in your own words. Dear student, I have written the story for you. I am reading this. One day, the donkey met a jackal and became his friend. Both of them went out in a field and found cucumbers. They ate them to fill their stomach. They were happy and decided to come daily to fill up their stomach. Once after a tasty meal of cucumbers, the donkey thought to sing a song. The jackal warned the donkey not to sing. The donkey did not listen to the jackal and started singing. The jackal immediately jumped over the fence and went away on hearing a donkey bray in the field. The guards woke up and rushed out to beat the donkey. The donkey ran to save his life. He realized his mistake. This was the story which I have written. You can write your own story also in your own words. Okay, dear students, thank you for listening me. And to get more videos, please subscribe our channel. Thank you.